A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I want A plus. English, that's so much fun. English education for you and everyone, so come along. Learn some grammar, learn a phrase, learn something new every day. Learn the A plus way. Hey, it's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good, cause here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H,
I want A plus English.
Hello everyone and welcome to A+. My name is Reese.
And I'm Reese's best friend, Laura.
We are best friends.
We are.
We've actually been hanging out outside of work, haven't we?
真的，我们最近很常约，偷约私约出去，我们真的是超好的朋友。
Isn't it so obvious that our relationship is blossoming?
Oh, okay.
Anyway, we're not here to talk about us.
No.
We're here to talk about something that we're all quite familiar with.Chinese New Year.
Dun, 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 dun.
Although some people call it Spring Festival, right?
Oh, 对，春节。
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
And today's article is about Spring Festival or Chinese New Year traditions.
Okay.
From the past and from today.
Yes.
So, Laura, mm-hmm. I have a question for you.
You do?
What kinds of gifts do you like to give others for Chinese New Year?
Chinese New Year, 一定要送人家的话，我当然送便宜的啊，像是 Gummy Bears, 没有啦，因为年货大街都有很多 sweets, OK,、mm-hmm. 就是有些甜点啊，你有去那个迪化街吗? It's near,
没有
it's they do grocery shopping and they're so...
我去过，
对，你知道我
在就在大道城附近吗？
对，大道城那边
I've been there,
lots、
yeah.
of snacks and、mm-hmm. lollies, OK, 然后 but for my mom, I would probably give her just red envelopes, she loves money.
Hold on,、Ching. You give your mom?Money?
对啊，当然啊，我要给他红包啊，因为我现在赚钱啦，这是孝顺，好不好？
Yeah, I know. That's、okay. kind of the East Asian culture is that、
yeah.
children give their parents money.
对
Whereas...In the West, even when you're an adult,、
uh-huh.
your parents maybe sometimes will still give you money.
好好哦 Because、yeah. like once we grow up, we have to start kind of like, yeah,
yeah.
我们就要开始表现我们的孝心除非我们是 as kids though, we do receive red、mm-hmm. envelopes from our parents.
Okay.
And another thing I would like to give to some of my, you know, like probably 亲戚吧 relatives, gift vouchers.
Okay.
Because they're pretty, I'm really bad at,、mm-hmm. you know, giving presents.And choosing what to give. So, yeah, gift vouchers usually work.
Yeah,
还不错啊
That's good. It's a bit more meaningful than money, perhaps.
Yeah.
I think when I was living in China, I never、uh-huh. really spentChinese New Year with a local、
right.
family.
Yeah.
But I know that people give fruits as gifts、
oh,
for Chinese New Year, like apples,
礼盒,
peaches.
水果礼盒
Yeah,、mm. it's a very nice gift.
Nice.、
And fruits have good meanings attached to them. Like peaches represent a long life, right?
还有那个苹果就是平安
Yeah.
I think apples also work.
Delicious.
Well, we have to probably move on to our article. We've been talking too much.
Okay, let's read the article about Chinese New Year traditions.
Chinese New Year traditions, past and present. Warm-up question. What kinds of gifts do you like to give others for Chinese New Year?
Chinese New Year is almost here. Let's read about past and present Chinese New Year traditions. People buy treats to welcome friends and family to their houses.During Chinese New Year, they buy gift boxes to bring to others' homes. In the past, people only shopped at markets. Now it's easy to buy Chinese New Year goods online. It's a tradition to visit temples during Chinese New Year vacation. People burn paper money and incense to honor the gods. However, this makes lots of pollution.Now the government collects the paper money and burns it in a special machine. This helps clean the air. However, some temples don't allow people to burn paper money or incense now.
Word power. Present. Present. Laura's present boss is kinder than her past boss.So she wants to work here for a long time. Laura's present boss is kinder than her past boss. So she wants to work here for a long time. Tradition, tradition. Having a barbecue party on Moon Festival is a special tradition in Taiwan. Having a barbecue party on Moon Festival is a special tradition in Taiwan. Honor, honor. My mom honored the Earth God by visiting the temple twice a month. My mom honored the Earth God by visiting the temple twice a month. Pollution, pollution. Cars make a lot of pollution, so I choose to ride a bike. Cars make a lot of pollution, so I choose to ride a bike.
认识字汇。
Goods, goods. Online, online. Incense, incense.
Right, let's get into the article. Uh-huh. So, it begins by saying that Chinese New Year is almost here. Let's read about past and present Chinese New Year traditions. Chinese New Year is almost here.
Yeah.
Right? Kind of.
Yeah. Dong, 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 dong,
dong. Soon-ish. I like Chinese New Year because it means we all get to take a rest from school or work,
Yay.
Right? But there was a word used in this first mm-hmm. sentence, and it was the word present.
Oh.
So present can be a noun, but here it was used as an adjective.
Yes.
And the word present has two very different meanings.
Mm-hmm.
One meaning is a gift.
Ah.
So something nice that you give to somebody.
Mm-hmm.
But in this sentence, we're not talking about gifts. We're talking about time. So present means the time that is happening now, like right now.
Mm-hmm.
The past was yesterday, the future is tomorrow, but right now we're in the present, which would be the noun, and we can use it as an adjective to describe a situation that mm-hmm. is happening right now. So we are in the present, we are presently talking, which would be the adverb.
Oh, okay. 好，没错，农历新年即将到来，那我们一起来看一看关于这个过去以及现在的农历新年的传统。不过提到了过去跟现在，诶，我们当然要学到 present， 也就是我们 word power word 来表示现在的。好的，同学们，当我们学动词的时候，是不是都会有什么现在式、过去式这样的时态呢？那现在式跟过去式的英文就是 present tense， 还有 past tense 啊，不要跟我讲你忘记了。那其中的 present 就是用来表示目前的、现在的，它是一个形容词，在本课的用法是当作形容词来用哦。像是 I don't have her present address， 就是我不知道她现在的地址耶。又或者我们来看一下这个例句 ，Laura's present boss is kinder than her past boss。So she wants to work here for a long time. Oh, 这个例句是在说我吗？ Laura 的现任老板比前任老板还亲切，所以她想要在长期在这边工作哦。
Okay, I'm enjoying the present situation,
I know,
Laura.
Right?
It's always good to be with you.
Nice.
So we have one more word to talk about in this sentence, mm-hmm. and it's the word tradition.
Mm.
So tradition is a noun, and a tradition is a long-established custom or belief that has been passed from one generation to another to another. So traditions usually develop over a long period of time and are different...in different cultures and countries.
Mm.
So, for example, in the UK, we have a tradition of placing gifts under the Christmas tree at Christmas time.
Nice! I want a Christmas present.
I will buy you something.
Probably, yeah. But we won't have Christmas until a long time.
Yes.
好啦，我们来看一下刚刚提到的 tradition 到底要怎么用呢？Tradition， 你们应该要知道这个字吧？就是传统啦，或是惯例啦，它是个名词。像是哎，每个家里可能都有不同的哎家族的传统，就是 a family tradition。OK， 那或者呢？哎，你们知道吗 ？Fireworks have long been an American tradition on the 4th of July。提到的是7月4日的国庆日，放烟火是美国人长期以来的传统。 那它的形容词我们来认识一下 traditional, OK, 就是在 tradition 后面接 al, 传统的。像是 traditional food, 就是传统的食物啦 or traditional thinking, 传统的思想。我们来看回到底 tradition 这个字要怎么用在一个例句当中。Having a barbecue party on Moon Festival is a special tradition in Taiwan. 没错，在中秋节举办烤肉派对是台湾的特殊传统哦。
Well, then the article continues by telling us that people buy treats to welcome friends and family to their houses during Chinese New Year.
That's so true. 在农历过年期间，人们都会买一些 treat. OK, 就是招待大家的一些点心啊、零食啊之类哦，来欢迎朋友跟家人来到他们的家里哦。这里我们有看到 to welcome friends and family to their houses 是用 to 的不定词 OK 来表示怎么样行动目的 to do something OK 不过这里我们要了解它的用法一定要请教我们的 Magic Box 老师
Magic Box
你的 Nokokyu 一进到卡拉我炭治郎不到终点绝不轻易放手 I traveled a lot to find a cure for my sister 我旅行了这么久啊就是为了我的妹妹 Nizuko 要帮她找到变回人类的方法虽然呢这条路很辛苦但是啊我继续努力一定呢有一天要让她重拾正常人的生活呀为了要达成什么目的呢英文里面呢我们就有这个片语哦 in order to 为了怎么样它的句型啊我们可以用它来开头比方说呢我为了变强在战斗中有更好的表现我努力练习努力锻炼 in order to perform better I practice and exercise a lot 在这边呢我们就用 in order to 加上呢你要达成的目的逗号后面呢再加上呢为了达成目的所采取的手段在这边呢要提醒大家这里的 to 呢是一个不定词哦所以呢我们后面接的呢必定是原形动词例如啊这边的 perform better 这个 perform 呢就是原形动词咯说放在句首啊 in order to 也可以放在句子中间其实啊前面讲的是手段后面讲的是目的中间呢我们就不需要用逗号来分隔咯我们造个例句例如啊我们在旅途中呢遇到了这位医师哦 She works hard in order to develop new medicine 她努力工作呢就是为了研发让鬼变回人的新药哦一样我们 to 后面接原形动词 developed 千万别写错咯另外呢还有一个片语哦 so as to 也是一模一样的意思为了达成什么目的差别哦就在于 so as to 这句呢通常不会放在句首咯这时候啊你可能会觉得有点奇怪明明就是 in order to 为什么开头呢我要去这个找解药的这个句子呢 I traveled a lot to find the cure for my sister 为什么句子里面只有用到 to 没有 in order to 整句啊原来啊 in order to 呢这个片语哦被用的太多了所以呢它可以简写成 to 意思呢是一样的哦为了达成什么目的In order to, so as to, 或者是呢很简单的我们只要写 to 就可以咯。这句你学起来了没啊
Well, the article carries on with they buy gift boxes to bring to others' homes. In the past, people only shopped at markets.
So true. OK, 课文提到说这个我们在讲过去啦就是我们呢会买这个礼盒到别人的家中 OK 那在过去我们应该只会在市场那种传统市场 market 才买
Like the market that you were talking about in Taipei, right?
年货大街
Yeah, it's so busy around that time of year And you can buy like just fruits and nuts and just so
Everything.
Many gifts
Everything
It's very exciting for meWell, the article continues with, now it's easy to buy Chinese New Year goods online. Okay, so we've moved from talking about older traditions to newer traditions. Nice. And there are two words here to quickly explain, but they're both very easy. The words goods and online. So the word goods is a noun and is talking about things that you can buy.
Right.
It's that simple. If you buy something, it is a good or goods.And then there was the word online, which just means on the internet. So buying goods online means buying things from the internet.
没错，现在网络购物真的是超方便，因为现在呢，网络上都可以买什么样新年的商品啊，这样是更容易、更方便的。那我们提到的 goods 通常是用它的复数形，就是指商品啦，或者是货物。OK， 那 online 是什么呢？在这里当作副词来用，表示呢在线上，像是I like to shop online。
So not long ago, we actually celebrated 双十一 right? Which was the Singles Day holiday where people love to buy goods online.
Right.
Because everything gets so cheap.
Woohoo!
But that's a fairly new holiday, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it came from China. Well, then the article continues here and it says, it's a tradition to visit temples during Chinese New Year vacation. People burn paper money,and incense to honor the gods. Yeah, I've seen people doing that in temples.
Right.
And it's not just at Chinese New Year that people burn things.
Yeah, that's right, that's right.
Actually, in Taipei, I live close to Bao An Gong.
Same.
Yeah, we live pretty close.
其实住得很近啊。
And there are always people burning things there. So what kinds of things do we burn? Money and incense. What's an incense? Well, incense is a noun, and incense are those long, thin sticks that people burn in temples. They have a very specific smell, and people use them to pray to gods, or sometimes at funerals, right?
Right.
I quite like the smell of incense.
Same here.
Yeah, you can always smell a temple because the incense have this very special smell. Well, then we had another word, which was honor.H-O-N-O-R, which is a little more complicated to explain. So honor here is used as a verb, though it can be a noun too. And the verb to honor means to regard with great respect, or to give your respect to something. So you can honor your promises by sticking to them. You can honor gods by praying and giving donations, giving money.
Yes.
You can honor your parents by working hard and finding a way to thank them for raising you. So the way that you honor something depends on what that thing is, but your actions should show that you respect and are grateful to that thing.
Well said, OK?所以呢，刚刚我们提到的是在农历新年的假期的时间呢，这个传统习俗是怎么样去庙里拜拜哦。OK, 那接着课文是不是有提到说人们会怎么样烧纸钱啦，就是台语是不是烧金纸，以及呢这个烧香 ,that was Taiwanese,、
okay.
来祭拜神明。OK, 那我们看到了Incense 这个字就是刚刚我们提到的就是线香，不过我们要停在这里一下，因为我想要跟大家解释这个字 honor 很重要哦。OK, honor 就是向什么什么表示敬意，在本课当中是当作动词来用。注意刚刚 Reese 老师有补充，它的 H 其实是不发音的，对不对？Honor, 我们不会讲 honor, 其实也很难讲啊，如果要那个 H 发音。OK, 那在这个十诫当中 ,Ten Commandments, 有一项是这么写的 ,Honor thy father and thy mother, 是什么呢？就是要孝敬你的父母。OK, 那其实比较这个口语的说法，我通常就会用可能 show great respect 之类的，可能 honor 会比较正式啦。好，我们来看一下例句要怎么用。Honor 这个字 My mom honored the earth god by visiting the temple twice a month. 意思就是我妈妈每个月拜访土地公庙两次，然后这样子就可以彰显对土地公的敬意哦。
So the article continues here, and it's still talking about burning things, the tradition of burning things. And it says, however,This makes lots of pollution.
For sure.
It does. And sometimes when you're walking down the street, when people are burning lots of paper money and stuff, it's like
flying in the air, you're like choking.
Yeah, it's a lot of smoke. So what is pollution? Well, pollution is a noun, and pollution is when dangerous or poisonous chemicals or substances are allowed to go into the environment. So factories make a lot of pollution, and our oceans are losing life because there's so much pollution in the water nowadays. Pollution kills animals and plants and is also very bad for our health too. Right now, many countries are trying to reduce the amount of pollution they give out. I hope we can change things fast enough.
Yeah, please, okay.然而呢，刚刚我们有提到，不管是烧这个纸钱啦，或者是香啦，就会制造许多的污染，这也是我们接下来要看到的 word power word pollution。Pollution, OK, 拜托大家不要制造这个，就是污染物或者是污染，它是个名词哦。像是 air pollution, 就是我们刚一而再再而再提的，就是空气污染。Water pollution 也是很不好的，就是水污染。还有另外一个就是 noise pollution, 你们知道是什么呢？就是噪音污染，就是交通噪音有没有很吵。所以呢，我们应该要好好的维护环境。那我们来看一下例句要怎么用哦。Cars make a lot of pollution, so I choose to ride a bike. 没错，汽车制造许多的污染，所以我选择骑脚踏车哦。
Yeah, pollution is not good. And the verb form of pollution would be to pollute.
Pollute.、
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you can pollute something by putting、mm-hmm. pollution into it. Not good.Well, then the article continues and it says, Now the government collects the paper money and burns it in a special machine.
Oh.
This helps clean the air.
Wow, I didn't know that. 现在呢，太棒了哦，就是政府会收集纸钱，并且在一个哇非常特殊的机器里面燃烧，因为这样会帮助空气更清新。
It's a difficult situation because,、mm-hmm. you know, these things like burning money and incense,
right,
these
right.
are long-standing traditions.
I know.
And so...
They're probably symbolic.
Yeah, we, you know, to tell people, oh, you shouldn't do that because it's pollution,、
uh-huh.
you know, it's difficult to get that balance of tradition and pollution right, isn't、
mm-hmm.
it?Well, the article continues and it says, however, some temples don't allow people to burn paper money or incense now.
没错，然而现在有一些庙，好像如果记得没有错，新天宫就是这样，它不允许人怎么样烧金纸或是烧香。
Yeah, because of that pollution.
Yeah.
It's not good for the environment.、
Mm.
Well, that's the end of the article、mm-hmm. for today, but we do have a day two to this article when、mm-hmm. we'll learn more about traditions、mm-hmm.of Chinese New Year, but for now, let's wrap things up.
Review time.
Okay, so let's have an activity here.
Let's play a game.
We have been reading、uh-huh. about Chinese
right,
New Year、
right?
today, which、mm-hmm. is one famous festival.
Of course.
Right, with many traditions.、
Mm-hmm.
So I thought that I could challenge you to guess what festival I'm talking about by the traditions that I tell you.
好啊好啊我觉得我超会猜的 I'm、
yeah?
pretty smart.
Okay. All right.Here's a tradition. Here are some、
okay.
traditions for you, and、
Hao、
you can、
yo.
Tell me which festival it is.
Hao Yo.
All right. So during this festival, we might buy pumpkins、
uh-huh.
and take a knife and cut a face into the pumpkin.
吓到我，我想说拿一个刀要杀人吗？
And children maybe will go and knock on their neighbor's doors.
Trick or treat.
Ask for candy.
他刚刚那个是 Jack o' Lantern 的那个 pumpkin、
mm-hmm.
南瓜灯。当然就是 Halloween 万圣节啦，西洋鬼节。
Halloween's one of my favorites because I love scary things.
Oh, okay. Now, how about I will let you guess
okay.
this one? Okay. How about okay? On this day, I will hide some eggs、
uh-huh.
and get you to find them. And we usually have those really cool eggshell chocolates、
mm-hmm.
we actually give to kids or we、mm-hmm. actually share with our.Friends and stuff.、
Mm-hmm. And there might be a certain bunny.
Bunnies. Yeah, I was going to talk about.
Appearance.
Yeah, 还有那种可爱的吉祥的
I know this
小兔兔
one. Because I'm from the UK, which is a Christian country. Traditionally,、
yeah.
we celebrate Easter.
复活节
Yeah,、
okay.
I used to love Easter mostly because of the chocolate eggs.
Yeah, same.
So good.
Yummy.
Well, there are so many more festivals、
right?
that you guys can talk about、mm-hmm. with their own special traditions.And maybe you can play this game with your friends. You name some traditions and they have to guess which festival or holiday you're talking
It's
about.
It's fun.
But from Laura and I, we're going to say goodbye and we'll see you tomorrow.
Of course. Bye.
Chinese New Year traditions, past and present. Warm-up question. What kinds of gifts do you like to give others for Chinese New Year?
Chinese New Year is almost here. Let's read about past and present Chinese New Year traditions. People buy treats to welcome friends and family to their houses during Chinese New Year. They buy gift boxes to bring to others' homes. In the past, people only shopped at markets. Now it's easy to buy Chinese New Year goods online. It's a tradition to visit temples during Chinese New Year vacation. People burn paper money and incense to honor the gods. However, this makes lots of pollution. Now the government collects the paper money and burns it in a special machine. This helps clean the air. However, some temples don't allow people to burn paper money or incense now.
Word power. Present. Present. Laura's present boss is kinder than her past boss, so she wants to work here for a long time. Laura's present boss is kinder than her past boss, so she wants to work here for a long time. Tradition. Tradition. Having a barbecue party on Moon Festival is a special tradition in Taiwan. Having a barbecue party on Moon Festival is a special tradition in Taiwan. Honor. Honor. My mom honored the Earth God by visiting the temple twice a month. My mom honored the Earth God by visiting the temple twice a month. Pollution. Pollution. Cars make a lot of pollution, so I choose to ride a bike. Cars make a lot of pollution, so I choose to ride a bike.
认识字汇。
Goods. Goods. Online. Online. Incense. Incense.